America's fastest folks earn more than their fair share. The kids worked the yard before, but that time he just plain destroyed it.